They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
The White House is all lit up like hellfire. It looks like some kind of plane crash. I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding. You're gonna have to trust me. Just a bit further.
How do you like that, sister?
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Ah! This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
This little fish ain't worth towing it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating, Hermione.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel! I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Hey!
You're bleeding! Bleeding all over! Come on! I just wanna...
Stop it!
Who's there? Come on! You want me to teach you?
Yeah!
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. I won't do it again.
I didn't touch her! Come back! Please!
party, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's Bounty. Find my family, please.
Sing this song. Hush. Mom's gone.